Highlight of my day would be winning the race, I guess. Yeah, it was a perfect day for me. Everything came together super well on the course, and was feeling good going into the race, so I was super stoked to put it down and have a good result.
Jumping over the R8 is pretty exciting. I love being at Blue Mountain. I've done really well here in the past, and we had such great fans and support from everyone here. It was a great, great event.